Hi, I'm Kelly Weiss, beadwork designer and author. Today, I'm going to show you how to make beaded pavé components, and then I'm going to show you how to turn those components into an Art Deco-inspired bracelet. We will be using right angle weave and peyote stitch to do this. First, I would like to go over the materials that you will need for this project. You will be using some size 15 seed beads, some size 11 seed beads as a main color, another size 11 seed bead in an accent color,